Welcome to another week of Campus Groups. We're so glad that you're part of one of these communities, and we hope that you're finding encouragement in it and that you're finding support in it as well as you spend time together encouraging one another and also in God's Word, growing in your understanding of His love for you and His desire for you in what you're doing with your life and in your life. This week we were encouraged with another Missions Sunday. We love these times together as we get to hear about what God is doing in and through people at the campus church. And as we heard from the various ministries, we were able to witness what God is doing and how He is working. Each of these ministries is doing particularly well in our community, and we were able to see how they're able to reach out to the needs of those who are hurting, those who are a little less fortunate than ourselves, and support them in our community. And we're so thankful that these those that have heard the call of God and have followed His call to go out into the world, and specifically locally in our communities, to help those who need help. Now, as we were preparing for this and our home groups, I was struck specifically with these ministries to look at Micah 6 verse 8. It's a verse that's always challenged me. It's a verse that I've always felt challenged by. And as we look at God speaking to the nation of Israel, and he's reminding them of all the wonderful and incredible things that He's done. He's speaking to them through the prophet Micah. He's reminding them of the way that He's brought them out of Egypt, and He's done all these mighty and big things, and yet they keep walking away from Him. They keep going in the opposite direction. And He says, you know exactly what I want from you. This is exactly what God wants. And this is what Micah 6 verse 8 says. As we head to that, it says, know, O people, the Lord has told you what is good. He's told you what He wants. And this is what He requires of you: to do what is right, to love mercy, and to walk humbly with your God. To do what is right, to love mercy, and to walk humbly with your God. And so this week in home groups, we're going to look at those three things. I'd love for you to spend some time and just discuss amongst yourselves, what does it mean to do what is right? In some versions of the Bible, it says to seek justice. We've heard from some of our ministry partners here at the campus church this weekend about some of the justice missions that they've been called to. What is God calling you to? What justice, what right things are you being called to within your particular community context? Maybe in your workplace or your school or your friend group. What does mercy look like for you? And so we encourage you to spend time looking into that. And we trust that you're going to have a great time together this evening.